Hello there, YouTube. MrSayier here, back with our little Technic playthrough. I don't think it's actually technically light out, but it looked bright enough, so decided I'd venture my way out here. Sounds pretty calm out here. Yeah, it looks like a couple scorpions around, but you know what? It's going to take more of the little scorpions to scare me away. Let's see here. So I said I was going to build my little rubber tree plant right here. I just want to back up a little bit and get a better view. I'm going to clear out the scorpions at some point. Hey there, buddy. You're a werewolf, and I'm going to kill you before you get evil. Yeah, I know. It sucks, but I wasn't going to get killed by you later. So let's see. Got some cows everywhere. Yeah, let's get rid of this guy here. God damn it. I kind of had that coming. We got another scorpion somewhere, I thought. Okay. Let's see. There's nothing where that's really flat. You know what? I could use some beef. Now that I think about it. Okay. We're going to build, right here, actually. For our little plantation-y thing. So I'm going to just flatten this out a little bit. Okay, this mountain. Okay, I really wish I had a... What's it called? Dynamite. Dynamite always helps. Well, actually, I do have some gunpowder. Not enough gunpowder to even make one stick of TNT, though. Even then, we've seen what I do with TNT. It's probably not a good idea. Oh, look at the little baby. Cheetah? I don't know. Panther? Leopard? Leopard. Maybe it's a leopard. Are you going to attack me? You're cute. Hi there. Are you a baby tiger? No, tigers have stripes. Holy derp. Are you a tiger? Does it look like I have stripes, asshole? No, I guess not. So I also went ahead and, actually, I was messing around just, in the menu. And, if you hit R on some things, it'll, describe some of the shit about them. It's interesting, right? I don't really know how useful it is, though, because it only seems to show what makes it. Rather than, what it's used in, which would probably be useful, but... You know what? It's better than nothing, I think. I hope. Hope it's better than nothing. Yeah, your tree, or mountains. I'm gonna make molehills out of these mountains. Oh-ho. God damn it. No, I want dirt here. This is an orchard. Why would I have cobblestone in my orchard? Thank God I got this free iron axe, because I'm going to rip right through it. I decided also once the orchard has been planted and it is doing things, that I would go ahead and start just mining for stuff. You know, just have a simple mine go, because I kind of need resources, I feel like, you know. Eventually we'll get to the, you know, mod stuff, the Technic stuff, but... Right now, it's basically just play normal Minecraft, you know, collect trees, collect resources, you know, get things activated, get things going. Get rid of this. Dirt, 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 dirt. I got a lot of dirt. No dirt there. Okay, let's see here. Get rid of all this shit. Nobody wants grass. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see here. Ah, no, bad. Okay, there we go. That's really? God, I need to get really close, apparently. Boom, boom, boom. I swear my reach is shorter than it normally is. So that's that side fairly leveled out. I don't really know how big I'm making this, but... We'll make it as big as I feel like it. God damn it. Let's see here. So let's say I have... Animals yelling at me, apparently. Let's say I have animals yelling at me, and then the animal comes and ruins my day. What are you? I don't know what you are, but you need to get the fuck out. Yeah, okay. You just get right the fuck out of there, buddy. So let's say my edge is... Okay, let's say my corner's right there. Doom, doom. Let's see, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, shit. Didn't think that out very well. Whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Really? That's all I made for ladders? Or for fences? God damn. Hey, look at the little bunny. Here, we're just gonna plant right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boom. Over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boom. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Give these play room. Boom. What the fuck is that noise? Stupid weird animals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boom. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I could just corner that. Whatever. There we go. So that's our, that's a little start to our orchard. Get the fuck out of here, dirt blocks.
You're in my way.
And break goes the magical shovel sent by zombies. Okay. Hey, duck, get out. Whatever, I'll just grow things. And boom. And boom. And boom. And boom. And boom. 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 And boom. There we go. Now, some of these don't actually have things. I think you can only tap into the orange parts. Maybe the orange parts grow. Now, like, what happens if I... Oh, okay, so it's just a tool. So those must grow back, I assume. I think that's what I want the trees for, so it's sticky resin. Okay. Nifties. There we go. There we got a couple of our... We got a couple trees here. Didn't quite have them fenced off like I was hoping to, but we'll work on that at some point. So now, let's come back. Let's mark that. Let's mark that at all. Otherwise, I'm gonna probably end up losing it. Let's be honest here. Actually, if I map... Oh, look, it does mark the trees, kind of. Oops, wrong thing. Here be rubbers. Damn it, can I back up? Nope. Here be rubbers. There we go. We got us some rubbers now. Maybe growing. Here be even some rubbers. Okay, now let's go back to our, what? Oh, look at the little bunny. Oh, die! Oh, he didn't drop anything. Well, now don't I feel like an ass. Oh, a little back. Black bunny, come here, buddy. See, I don't want to be racist. See, I killed, I think that was a white or brown bunny back there, so now I have to kill a black bunny. But I guess if it's a brown bunny, I just kill a black bunny. That's not really evening it anyways. There, that was a white bunny. Now I've killed a white bunny. Here, let's make a little house here. Or a doorway is what I'm really looking for. Boom, boom. Okay. Shit, wait, I didn't really think that through, did I? Let's see, boom, boom, and then we're gonna fill this back in. Okay, this is gonna be pretty derpy. No, it's good. Fuck it. There we go, okay. Can I have workbench? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Flaxseed, okay. That's a thing, I assume. Boom, and... Boom. Thank you. Close it up. Where's my dinner? Om nom nom dinner. Oh shit. Yeah, sure, I'll eat a little bit more. Shit. Gimme 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Anyways, let's see. Okay, I want this evened out a little bit, because that's gonna annoy me if I have that lined up wrong. Ah, shit, wrong thing. Workbench. Doubles, and let's put doom doom. Oh shit. Let's remember how to craft things. And I expect to do a lot of mining. So let's have double the pickaxes for double the fun. And I don't really need this in here, or that really. Probably that or that. Okay, let's call that good. That. Stupid piece of shit walls. Why can't you go the right direction? There we go. Now that's flat with where the door is. Oh, what the fuck is that? I got me some fiery crystals. I probably have no idea what those are for quite a while. But you know what? I have them. So what's the, what's cave do? I'm gonna play with this being on for a little bit. Until I figure out what the fuck it really is. Okay. I didn't actually want to dig there. Whoops. OCD, we're gonna just flatten this wall back out again. Which, shit, that means this is gonna fall. Boom, 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 boom. I need to just... Oh. Hey there, buddy. What's up? That's a skull. I'll take that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, shit. No, bad, 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 bad. Just gonna... There we go. Torches now. There they are. Distorted skull, common forbidden artifact. Okay. Boom and boom. That's yeah, gonna be good enough and right. Ah, oh, shit. This can't be centered. We're just gonna start digging right here. It's gonna be slightly off. Boom, boom. I know that there are probably some better ways of digging, but fuck it, this is what we're gonna do. Don't know how far down. Damn it! Really now? I guess I could have gone. Oh. I automatically switched to my other pickaxe. Isn't that special? Okay. I'm probably just gonna dig to the end of this episode, which won't be too long, and I'll probably do some of this. Just pure burrowing down off screen because I feel like you guys don't really want to watch me just digging for probably quite a while. Because what are the chances that I'm actually, is that a, does that symbolize over there that there's a, I think that symbolizes that there is a cave actually over here a little bit. Let's switch these two. Thank you. Let's put a light source right there. I think that's what that symbolizes. That little darkened area over there? Well, we'll find out when I get over there and I regret it. Now, won't we? Oh, shit. Well, we have some dirt here now. That is not normal dirt right there. Oh, that, yeah, because it's sand. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Nope, you can go back. You know what? That's probably just a little underground river. We're gonna ignore that then. Lame. I thought I'd found something interesting. Now, if only this little cave map showed where resources were, wouldn't that make everything easier? Shit, now's especially when I need some TNT. Just boom, straight down. I'm pretty sure with give me 20 blocks of TNT, and I can have us the bedrock in about 30 seconds. Yeah, damn it. I guess I could just, like, go hunt creepers for a while. Try and build me... Oh, there's something over there, though, it looks like. Yeah, it looks like white. Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna go for it anyways. Natural caves probably are gonna do a lot more for me than non-natural caves. Than making my own way somewhere. Oh, damn it. Got it here. Thank you. You don't mind if, ah, shit, but I need to, like, I actually need to go this way a little bit, don't I? Just hope that doesn't lead, oh, why, hello there. Oh, it's my best friend, Copper. Choose it, it's the coppers. Let's see, let's throw some more light up here. Throw some light on this bitch. True story. Okay, what do I want to do now that I've decided to try and hunt out natural caves? I don't know if I'm, or yeah, natural caves. I don't know if I want to, maybe I'll get to the cave off screen and we'll come back and we'll explore the cave together as a family. What is this? So not sand. Don't try to tell me that was sand. Marble? There we go. I have no idea what to do with marble. In fact, actually, let's see here. Boop. Okay, I can... Yeah, that's not very useful. No other pages? Nothing else interesting? Okay. How do I get out of here again? There we go. Well, shit. Well, we got some marble. And I approve of this just because marble is apparently very quick to break through. Come on, natural cave. Come to me. There's some light somewhere. I'll probably end up breaking that off. He's going this way. Ah, coal. Don't mind if I do. I got some coal, but, you know, you can always use more until about, like, probably two more episodes. I'll be so overrunning coal that I'll never pick up coal ever again. You pretty much always get to that point in Minecraft where, like, coal is super important at the beginning, but then you just get so much of it because it eventually becomes so abundant that it's like, yeah, I never wanna mine coal ever again. And I don't have to, because I have so much of it, and one block of coal smelts so many things. Unless they changed it in this game, with this mod pack, which, for all I know, they did. Come on. I can taste that natural cave. This is probably gonna be like the least efficient way of getting over there when I wanna like come back through. Or like it's the most efficient way there, you know, it's a straight line, but it's not efficient in that when I run back through this, it's gonna be so zigzaggy and a pain in my ass. I hear things. Things that like to kill me. Looks like I actually have to break through now. Come here, cave! I'm looking at you! Ah, shit, where are you? You're supposed to be like right here! God damn it. You have to go up or down. Now, this is the safest thing you can do in Minecraft, right? Dig straight up. I think it's a little bit down, actually. I hear rats. Come on, you're somewhere around here. Ah, found you. And I found some copper. Don't mind if I mine me a little copper vein. Okay, anyways, this is probably starting to run a little bit long, so. Oh man, look at that. I found some rails I can pick up. Awesome. Anyways, that's going to be all for now. Next time we'll be exploring this cave here, since... Oh look, here'd be rubbers. Since, it looks like we hit a pretty nice little vein here, looking up at the map. I mean, like, vein as in this cave that we found with the tracks, not this copper vein, which seems to be going on quite a while. And we got some iron. Holy shit. Yeah, I'll end the episode once I'm done mining all this. I'm too distracted. Aw, yeah, look at all this resources. Oh my god. So lucky. Okay. Nope. Oh, god damn it. Keep on trying. I try and stop, but they just keep on bringing me back in. Okay, so that's going to be all for now. Next time, we'll somehow try and find a safe way down to there, which pretty much sounds like an oxymoron right there. And, we'll see what they have for us. But I'm seeing some fun times ahead. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Okay, so next time off screen, I'm gonna have to go make myself another pickaxe. But otherwise, then we'll be going down to this. So that's gonna be all for now, guys. Remember, like, sub, comment, favorite, fail whales everywhere. And, I think that's all. So peace out and join us next time.